What's up, y'all? I'm back with another video. It's your girl Jazz, and if y'all want to know how I got this beautiful look, just stay tuned. I promise you, you guys will not regret it. Go ahead and like this video, comment below if you're here already, and go ahead and subscribe to my channel. This is a quick weave install, and I'm just showing y'all the quickest way I installed it. It's no secrets or anything. It's just my method to a quick weave. So yeah, like I said, if you want to see how I installed this, please stay tuned, and I will be in and out of the video, and I'll be back. Y'all, by the way, I was not hurting my sister. As y'all can see, she is very dramatic. Y'all will be seeing that throughout the video. Yes, this is my baby sister, my blood sister. I love her so much. Okay, so right now I'm adding a second stocking cap. I normally use the black one, but I didn't have that at the time. So I'm just gonna go ahead with the beige one, and then I'm just gonna proceed to stitching down the second cap. And this is just a shield to protect her hair from the glue, so that way, you know, when she get ready to take it out, it's nothing, you know, to struggle with or anything like that. And then I'm just gonna go ahead and cut out the rest of the cap from the front of her head. Okay, so right here, I'm just taking my hot comb that I got from the beauty supply store, and I'm just pushing all her hairs back. She's worn this lace before, as you can see. So I'm just reinstalling it, and for me to have a good install, I just want to, you know, push all the hairs out of my way before I press it down on the glue. Going into the glue, what I'm doing now is just doing her two coats, and then I'm just going to go into laying down my tracks in the back before I lay down the glue. I do this method simply because when I'm working back to back doing clients, I don't have time to stop, put them under the dryer, and you know, this is just, like I said, the quickest way to do a quick weave for me. So yeah. So after gluing down a couple of tracks in the back, the glue is dry, and I can now proceed to laying the lace. And I'm not laying it perfectly because I'm going to cut out the extra lace that I'm not going to glue down. So yeah, right now I'm just really getting the back end of the lace right now, and then I'm going to work toward the front. Okay, as discussed in my last clip, I am now cutting off the extra lace that doesn't need to be there. And as y'all can see, it's kind of brown and blackish as I take it off or whatever. That's pretty much the glue that was just sitting there over time. And I just didn't feel like struggling to take that glue off. So I cut off the extra lace that didn't need to be glued down. And as you can see, it's blending perfectly as I cut. Okay, y'all, please forgive me. I did not know that my camera was tilted this whole time, so it kind of cut off the top part of her head. And my baby hairs is always the main part I love to record because it's so satisfying. So y'all, please don't kill me. Okay, so now that her lace is melting into her skin, I'm just gonna go ahead and continue to glue her track seams in the back, and then we're gonna go from there. To get the best layers, y'all, you have to let your stylist cut your layers very deep and over direct your hair. That's the only way it's gonna come out super super good and like full of volume and everything like that once you curl it. Trust me. Alright, y'all, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. As y'all can see, my baby sister is loving her hair and I'm not even done styling it. But that's pretty much the rest of this video. All I'm doing is just styling it and making it to her, you know, liking or whatever like that. And I hope y'all enjoyed this video. And if y'all want to see more, just comment below. Let me know what y'all want to see. I hope this video was very helpful to most. And yeah, I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye.